You have got what you deserve. You will rot in hell. Your children will survive me without you.
My people, now welcome. Make we not see batting before our Valentine. God make our life not end before God. The time when God say, make we come up for this world, come meet her. God bless everybody with long life. But today, my people, the sin of the world is too much. The voraciousness of men and women is so deep and unsaturated. It's so voracious. If I get any word to best describe, I could use them. I beg make you not listen. Well. Make you not listen well. To this audio, man die on top of Ashawo. He leave his wife when he married to. This now married man, he leave his wife when he married to with the children. Go sleep on top of Ashawo. They wasting money. Now for day he gone die. Now they can call his wife. In the climate of the world today, especially in that Nigeria, you cannot afford to spend the little money when it enter your hand. The thing when it is most important to you now, your wife or your children, you can't that money, you can't go meet Ashawo, and then you go die put. I want my people, make una listen well. I want make you listen well to this. Because the thing, the woman, for a woman to start laying curses on the body of her husband when he don't bafuka, when he don't yamu to you, no see the thing, pain now. Because only she will come, lead this world, they take care of those children. My people, make una listen. It's so bad. Make you not listen again, I beg. Make you not listen again. Why are men so wicked? Why be say waiting they get for has not sweet them and not reach them? You see, he kill himself because of woman we not even deserve her. So my people, you see, recently, one small girl from Akwa Ibom, police arrest. Now, this one happened December last year, before Christmas. This man now from a car. He is even a knight in the church. You can see his. I don't carry that news because I know if he say, make I carry that news because of that small girl. Make I call the perpetuate or put that girl picture or image or video when police they interview him. Then they show the man dead body safe for bed. He just died fresh. Yeah, I can't put him for my channel. I know physically this suitable. I know I feel for the girl. Because I say no. I know go put her. So, I mean, that story, de Vara. You want tell me say, married men not learn from that. This one just happened now within 24 hours. He leave his wife, he leave his children. He go sleep with Ashara. Ashara, when he say they don't care about you, now your money they want. He can't die on top of the Ashawo. As I talk so, I don't know whether they catch the Ashawo. Because according, if you look the video, if you study the video, which one I go watch now, they not show the Ashawo picture there. They not show her. They just show the man as he just die fresh. The man, they go call the white woman, the verse they call. And you can understand where that woman they come from. Because you know they easy to take care of pikin as a single mother. Especially for country when we say, government not the help. It not be like Western world when government they help. Single parents, divorcee, widows, widowers. You know, people when they go through difficulties, government they help them with small, small things. Nigeria don't know that one. You work for that country, self your pension, they're not going to give you your pension. Nobody know where the money go. So I can understand where that woman they come from. Because he go leave his wife, he come out, go there. His wife don't know where he did. Only to be called to say, come see your husband. He died for Ashawo bed. It is so painful and disgraceful. And in that country, they go feel they use until they laugh. They call they use until they laugh. The children don't say, if you handle your husband well, waiting they go they look for Ashawo. Oh, they will still they school children. You know, say when you do school, school children feel they laugh. The children say, na Ashawo, na inki your papa na on top of Ashawo. When your papa goes they put Ashawo, na he die. So a lot of challenges for that woman. I bet my people, this is not a short video. A very, very short video. Make you not forget to raise your thumb up. Now, on our favorite TTO, you know, say Valentine, they come. My name is Valentine. So I'm wishing you, my day, happy Valentine's Day in advance. This is not your favorite TTO, your favorite T-Time spiller, Kirsty Valentine. Thumbs up, like, subscribe, and share. Not forget that great button when you're there for the right of the screen, on top for that corner. Make you press that in case I come live streaming, I go live, or I put another new video. And not forget to talk, make we gossip. Because we are not right, make you correct me. Because we all of us, they learn. From love, happy love day. I wish you all the best. Happy Valentine's Day. I beg, make we take care of ourselves. Husband, you commit yourself to your wife. Stick with your wife, okay? Stick with your wife. I shall not pay. That man die now. Where he is, what you want to tell God? What a way to die. What a disgraceful way to die, and dying early before their time. So I wish you all the best. May death not come our way. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Your children will survive. Your wife will survive without you. You kill yourself because of woman. You will rot in hell, darling. Finally, you have got what you deserve. You will rot in hell. Your children will survive without you. Your children will survive. Your wife will survive without you. You kill yourself because of woman. You will rot in hell, darling.